He has a 3.9 CPA. He was second at Piedmont, first at Fair River, first at Richardson, and first at Region. His opponent from Tim Hills, take the punch off, is a sophomore. His parents are Trent and Cindy Armstrong. He has a 3.97 CPA. He was first at Piedmont and at the Skylar Stonehead on tournament.
He was
2012. Third place.
Armstrong Salem Hills and Wengreen. Second period scores 2-0 Armstrong of Salem Hills. Course 3-0.
He's over there right there on this one.
You look at the I'm
guy. Maybe a pretty guy.
Yeah.